हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल। वेलकम बैक योर ओन क्लास ऑर्गेनाइज बाय स्कूल ऑफ मलकापुर। सी स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज चैप्टर नंबर 9, पैटर्न। सो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस, वी हैव लर्न रीड अबाउट द पैटर्न्स, हाउ वी शैल स्टडी मोर अबाउट पैटर्न्स इन दिस एक्सरसाइज। सी पैटर्न्स, दिस इज माई रेफरेंस बुक्स, आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग फ्रॉम द रेफरेंस बुक्स ऑल्सो फॉर यू। सो लेट्स सी, the patterns are everywhere around us. We see the patterns everywhere. For example, our home grill, on grill also some patterns, designs are there, or on gate also. Okay, we see them on sari, on carpet, on window grill, and even in nature also. Okay, like the flowers also having the same shape. Okay, their leaves also seem like pattern uniform. After that, your leaves of the trees and plants, they also show the pattern. Okay, this pattern repeat. Can you draw the next one? So these are the patterns. Let's see, sari is also here. You can see that your mother wearing sari, or dress also, on dress border also the patterns are represented. Okay, so for example, circle, square, circle, square. Pattern is the thing which is the getting continuously repeating the same things. So what will come here next? Here will be next is what? Circle, then what? Square. So this is the pattern, circle, square, circle, square, keep on. Okay, endlessly, whatever we want. So it will be two times we iterate or one time we iterate. This is the pattern with continued. Now this is standing triangle, reverse triangle, standing triangle, reverse triangle. So we have to draw here reverse triangle. And if you had to give color, you can give color also. Then very good then. Okay, so color is not a mat in the triangle. See, what is the condition? Color and size and shape of that thing should be same. Okay, so like reverse triangle and standing triangle. So two oval standing, two slipping rectangle. Two oval standing, two rectangle slipping. So we have to draw second rectangle. Understand? So here is three dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, five dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 dots. So here it's standing two line, two dots, three dots, four dots. So we have tried here five dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And here is 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now stand slipping also five dots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like next is what will come? Six dots and slipping also slicks. One box, two box, three box, four box. Now here will come five box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Like that. So here also some examples you can practice for your extra things. Now we'll see that exercise 9A. So here see. Here is dark blue and faint blue. So you have to color here. So how you are to color? See here, first these two triangles, dark, faint, dark, faint. So here will come what? This dark will come. Okay, see dark. I am here drawing star. So this star color is here now. Now it will come here, then here, then here, then here. Okay, where I put the star now? There will come dark color, and here is the which I put circle. So here is circle. So as same as here is circle, 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 circle. So where is the circle? There you have to light sky blue. That color has to be given. And where is the dark star? I mentioned where you can give the dark blue color. So then we'll see the pattern in it. Okay, now here is the same thing. See, here is yellow. So yellow color you have to give. Now what exactly the pattern? See, corner is what? This and this. So here yellow. Okay, so same thing you have to do it. Let me check whether the answer is given to you backside or not. See, ninth answer is from third action girl. First question's answer not noted. So this blue color as same as you color as same. Okay, so this blue is everywhere. Okay, then yellow part is here, yellow part. Yellow, 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 yellow. And then this pink. You can form such a pattern. Otherwise, you can give here crosswise also. For example, here is pink, here is pink. Here is pink, 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 pink. Okay, and yellow is slanting, so you can give in this way. Here is pink now. Like for example, here is yellow, yellow. Here is now pink will come. This both same. Then yellow, both sides yellow. Then here is pink, here is pink. Here is yellow, here is yellow. Here is pink, here is pink. Understand? Means one line of yellow and another line of yellow, pink. And between that, sky blue. Okay. I will take the crayon. I will show you. Try to today you try it. I will show you how to do it tomorrow. In notebook you have to read. Don't color these things on your textbook. You have to draw these all shapes in your notebook and then color it. Don't try it. Okay. And correct ones and drawings I will show you tomorrow. I will erase this one. Okay. Next is what? See. Upper side is completely this color is there. So you have to mention that color everywhere. Then sky blue and green. Sky blue green. Sky blue green. Sky blue green. In the circle you have to give it, and red color is you have to give in downside. Okay, and draw your own pattern. So I give shown you the examples. Any example you can mention here. Okay, these are the patterns you have to draw it here. Now number patterns, observe the right hand case. So see 15 plus 10 25 plus 10 35. So here is adding plus 10 everywhere. So 35 plus 10 is what? 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, like this. Here is 909 808 707, so 606, 505, 404, 303, 202. So like that you have to do it remaining two. 9 plus 8 7 plus 8 plus 7, now 7 plus 6, now 6 plus 5, 5 plus 4, 4 plus 3, 3 plus 2, 2 plus 1. A minus Z, B minus Y, C minus X. So here is C. Alphabets are increasing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. And here is alphabets are decreasing. So Z, Y, X. And the before of the X, you have to write it here. Okay. So that work has to be done by you. This, okay. Reverse alphabets has to be written. So these two question HW and this pattern has to do in notebook. Okay. All the best. Stay on. Stay safe. Bye.